what would it take in the county and the city an hour to respond to her. I managed to get the wheelchair out. We got her in about 5 minutes. When I rechecked everything, fine. She got hurt there in the VA.
It's absolutely maddening to me. It's like we prioritize, well, liability, like you said, they don't want to make sure that they respect the boundaries. But dude, these are people's lives we're talking about.
Well, that's
liability and boundaries and whatever that. These are people's
when
lives.
When I look at their equation, the word life isn't in there. It just isn't in their equations.
And
that doesn't make sense for emergency rescue.
We need it for our children. We have to stand together. We need jobs. We need $15 an hour. I'm hoping that I can help with all of these things. I'm excited about it.